Why, you bomb-botched wretch!
He's ruined the game!
Disgraceful!
If you please, Your Grace.
We do not please. We act out of the highest necessity. All shall be explained later.
But it's against the rules.
I am the rules. Geralt! At last.
Got a key and a clue.
And I've another. Show me yours. Who wrote this drivel? I begin like a groan, hollowed out with ease, then end like a mouse with a head of hard cheese.
Mice and cheese. Palace pantry, maybe?
No. The hare is obliged to hide here in the gardens. Look, if we take roe, hollow it out and fill it with ease. The letters, that is. We get green, then mouse, but starting with what heads heart cheese. Why, it's greenhouse!
Pretty clever. And it sounds right to me.
There are several greenhouses in the gardens, but only one with a door that locks. And the key to it looks just like the one we found.
Greenhouse it is. Let's go.
I'm here.
This belonged to you, maybe?
It did, but you may keep it. I've a new one. I do not know you. I've done you no harm. Yet first you butchered a Bruxer who was dear to me. Now you pursue me. Why?
You've killed 4 innocent people, at least.
And you? How many innocents have you cut down?
Plenty. Even more of the guilty, though. You're next.
I think not. You see, I've something to do still.
More murders?
Just one. Not counting yours.